Uchtred or Uhtred, called the Bold, was the ealdorman of all Northumbria from 1006 to 1016, when he was assassinated. He was the son of Waltheofi, ealdorman of Bamburgh, whose ancient family had ruled from the castle of Bamburgh on the Northumbrian coast. In 995, according to Simeon of Durham, when the remains of St. Cuthbert were transferred from Chesterle Street to Durham, Uhtred went to Durham with his monks to clear the site of the new cathedral. The new cathedral was founded by Bishop Aldan, and Uhtred married Aldan's daughter, Icfrida, probably at about this time. From his marriage he received several estates that had belonged to the church. In 1006 Malcolm II of Scotland invaded Northumbria and besieged the newly founded episcopal city of Durham. At that time the Danes were raiding southern England and King Ethelred was unable to send help to the Northumbrians. Ealdorman Waltheof was too old to fight and remained in his castle at Bamburgh. Ealdorman Elfhelm of York also took no action. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.